All right, says we're on air. I'm looking here at the on air in the multi view on the ATM Mini Pro by Blackmagic. What this is, we're going to be testing the Mars 300 by Hollyland Wireless. Just got it in, literally set one on the camera, set one on a little mini tripod here by the switcher, and not a problem in the world. They instantly linked up, found each other, connected. So while I go grab a bite of lunch, I'm going to switch this over and let you guys enjoy my beautiful bird feeder.
Thank you.
right, Tony here with Eye Design Memories. Looks like we recorded, we were on air for about 17 minutes. If you stayed through all that to this point, God bless you. I was watching it while I was eating lunch. I did see a couple of glitches, but I don't know if it was the internet stream, switcher, software, the transmission, but boy, overall, just rock solid. Like I said, it's outdoors on the back porch, and there's the outside wall plus the inside wall is kind of between us, so pretty nicely done, in my opinion. I'm high. I can't wait to get outside at a sporting event and see how it operates. So again, Tony Logue, Eye Design Memories, signing off. That was a little preview of the Mars 300 by Hollyland Wireless. Take care.